Watch where you're going, jackass.
Looks like someone needs to deal with their issues a little better.
Where was I? Oh.
What's this doing here? Get that out of there.
Okay. I was right. Yeah.
Hello?
Yo, dude, what's up?
Yeah, just at the library I'm staying, you know, for this final. I mean, this math thing's gonna kill me.
Wait, what?
Okay, slow down. Where are you guys? Okay. I'll be there in, like, a few seconds, okay? I'll see you, dude. Oh my god, this is going to be hilarious.
Jim, words cannot even merely touch the surface of our relationship over the past year. We have done everything together, from travel together to gone on long road trips to those beautiful walks in the park. But I feel like things haven't been as they were. I understand that relationships have up and downs, but the past few weeks you have been ignoring me. And we have been constantly fighting. I love the gym that I met at the day at the museum with the handsome sweater you wore and the beautiful day you planned. I look back and there isn't a single thing I wouldn't change. It was a beautiful experience and I really fell for you. I know you will find someone, but I just can't keep doing this anymore. I need to move on. Love, Marissa.
Hey, Mom. I hope everything is going okay back home. It's been a pretty good week here in Denver so far. I just finished settling in, had a great day out with my friends, and just made it to the library. It's been a lot of fun being back here, but it's not quite home. Every time I come, I think of it more and more as my place, my home, you know, where I live, but it's missing something. It's missing my mom. And no matter how great it is, it's just not home without my mom there at the end of the day to talk to hear about my day and to spend time with. Just wanted to say I love you, Mom.
Dear Mia, I wanted to first go off by saying that I'm sorry I haven't called you back or texted you in the past few weeks. I know this may be hard to read, but I can't be with you any longer. I met someone else, and I've been shutting you out because I don't have any feelings for you anymore.
Ah, shit. I can say that? It's gonna break her heart.
All right.
What can I say? Oh! Well, that's a crummy pencil.
Watch where you're going, jackass.